Deputy Speaker, I know the Leader of the Opposition is always about to leave when the heat starts on his for a bit of heat. To help the rich, why go through the ruse of a consumption tax? Just knock off the tax-free threshold. What's that? Order. Oh, is that right, Fred?
The member for Pearce won't interject, and the Treasurer shouldn't respond to the interjections.
Oh, that was his first. I thought I'd give him a bit of a
order.
Reception, but it was pretty dull, I must say.